Hey guys, Timmy here, and this is a review, kind of like an overview of the new Dell SPS 15. Okay, this is the front, the top aluminium. Not the best of designs, but it works. XPS here, which blinks, okay. Charger port at the back. Charger port. USB 3.0. Another USB here. There's only two USBs, which is kind of disappointing, but cable line, HDMI port, and no idea what's this. SATA USB again, one more. Oh, there's another USB, I didn't even know. And two headphone jacks and one microphone jack, okay. And yeah, open it up. Oops. Okay, I'll enter my password quickly. Okay, so this is the laptop. Okay, Windows 7 Home Premium, and speakers, two speakers. Backlit keyboard, which you can off and on like pretty easily. Okay, which is off. Trackpad, which is very good, large. Yeah, and then that's about it. 720p screen. Okay, it writes XPS there. HD webcam. Okay, so I'll show first the sound. JBL speakers, okay, very good sound. I'll let you guys just get a taste of it.
She says she likes my watch, but she wants these JP, and she stays.
It's only until here. Okay.
She said she loves my songs. She bought my MP3, and so I put her number in my bold BB. I got a black BM. She got a white TT. She wanna see what's hiding in my CK briefs. I tell her where suspended.
So it's a very good sound laptop, no doubt about it. There's a woofer down there, which is cool. Three touch sensitive buttons here, which is, this is the sound actually. Okay, it'll come out your sound volume stuff, and yeah, and this is your instant launch. You can launch like anything, like Facebook. Just press Facebook and it'll launch. And this is your system settings. Okay, so yeah, that's about the keyboard and stuff. The keyboard is really good to use, no doubt about it. Smooth, easy to press, really love it. Okay, other than that, there is like the trackpad is easy to use. I'll show like Google Chrome. Okay, it's Twitter, and you just put your fingers like this and you just scroll down. Okay, it's kind of rip off of a Mac, but it works. Okay, it works fine. Facebook, Twitter works fine. HD videos looks beautiful on the screen. As like my unboxing, I said it's hard to load HD videos on YouTube because in Malaysia the internet line sucks like shit, so we can't do anything much about it. Other than that, this laptop, yeah, the camera, I'll show you guys the camera. The camera is really cool. I don't even know where is it. I don't remember. Here. It takes a while to get it started, but yeah. This is the camera, okay? Okay, you guys can see me. Right, I can snap photos with this. Okay, just snap it, and I just got my picture right over here. Okay, and just delete it, you know, useless picture, just delete it. And video recording, you can record up to like 720p. You can I think you can go up to full HD though. Yeah, and it's really easy to record. Just record. Yes, don't show this message again. So, yeah, hi. This is me testing the video recorder webcam. Okay. Okay, play. Then you can watch the video and just play it. Okay, so we delete this. So basically this is also Skype verified webcam, so you can do Skype HD, Skype 4.2 I think, which is cool. Other than that, there's nothing much there is to talk about this laptop. Games work really fine. I can play Hot Pursuit 2, Black Ops, without lag, but not too of a high setting. Yeah, so that's about it for this laptop. I think I covered almost everything. I cannot think of anything else you can do with this laptop. Yeah, no problem so far. I've used it for like 3 hours, so like, yeah, there's no problem. I don't find any problem. Yeah, so hope you can get this laptop. It's really worth your money. Yeah, thanks for watching. Please comment.